Hello everyone, welcome to today's lecture on calculus. Y is equal to integration of sine px dx. তাহলে কি হবে? Integration of sine px, integration of sine x is what? Integration of sine x is minus cos x. So we can write minus cos px divided by coefficient of x is p plus c. Integration of cos qx dx. Integration of cos x is sin x. So we can write if we integrate cos x, we get sin x, sin qx divided by x এর যে কোএফিসিয়েন্টটা আছে সেটা হচ্ছে q plus c. Thank you everyone, that is all for today.